There is a world beyond the borderlands. A world forged by wonder and ruled by fate. The battle between these powers has raged since the beginning. Evil and good. Villains and heroes. A vicious cycle, endlessly repeated. Wonder is the power of a cruel, unpredictable god. But fate, there's one alone who can wield fate. One alone whose story is in their own hands. The Fate Maker. That's you. Heavy, right? Fate Maker. Big responsibility. Honestly, I wouldn't even blame you if you just laid down in a puddle and gave up. But if not, if you try and prove yourself as Fate Maker, then heed the warning I give all heroes. Together you fight. Together you shall fall.
Beneath our blade.
Ah! Oh yeah, same. It's going real good over here, blade wise. We're coming for you, Dragon Lord.
Fool! Your party of heroes can't stop me. Already I.
Wow, you guys got here fast.
Like you said, we're the heroes. I am Valentine, gallant adventurer. The scary stabby one is Fret.
What about that one?
That's the newbie. It's their first adventure.
Oh, come on. Their figure isn't even fully painted.
Enough talk. We're here to stop you from taking the soul energy.
Fools! I've already absorbed all of the soul energy. I'm invincible!
Oh, man. Sorry, newbie. We missed the soul energy.
Castles will burn! Babies will cry! More than usual, my skeleton armies will wash over the lands!
Looking bad! How do we win this?
We attack! Together!
Pathetic. Especially you, newbie. They don't make heroes like they used to. Time to die!
But then, just as the heroes lose hope, they hear...
a neigh?
Yeah, and also like, you know, like a sparkly rainbow, which goes like, quinkle, quackaw, quackaw! It is Queen Buttstabby, the most beautiful and perfectest ruler in all the land.
Hold on, what game are we playing here?
We're playing Bonkers and Badasses, baby!
And I, Tiny Tina, am the Bunker Master. So what I say goes! And I say there's a magical diamond buying a corn named Butt Stallion who saves the day!
Oh, I was kind of hoping we would save the day.
You will, Valley Girl. I just gotta set the stakes. Now, less table talk. Cue Dragon Lord!
Butt Stallion, you may be the most beautifulest, perfectest ruler in all the land, but this time, I've won!
But Butt Stallion was wielding the coolest sword in the whole world? The Sword of
Oh, would you? I just made those skeletons.
No! No! I curse you, Valentine! I curse you, Fret! And most of all, I curse you, newbie! Whatever your name is, I will return and finally rid this world of heroes!
And with that, the Dragon Lord was defeated.
For now.
Exposition complete! Who's ready to riggedy roleplay?
Yeah, might as well. We're stranded here after that mountain totally jumped out at our ship.
Yeah, he crashed it. I'm in. I love bunkers and badasses. I've already got a level 40 character.
No. We are making all new characters. This is the newbie's first game, and I'm gonna make sure it's an adventure they'll never forget.
You ready, newbie?
Time for character sheets, baby!
Now that.
I'm at a loss for words at my beauty.
I could do with...
What? I'm vain. Get over it.
Begin a...
Something has to...
Ha!
Magnificent!
Huh? Even the fearsome get gussied up every now and then.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, Valentine, you've just drawn your own face over the character sheet?
It said draw your hero, and I'm my own hero.
Okay. And Fret, it says your starter sword does murder 1,000 damage?
My bad, I left off a zero.
Okay, no plan! Fret and Valentine can't be trusted with pencils, let alone dice. So it is up to you, newbie. You are the Fate Maker. And these fools shall be thine advisors, I guess.
Fine. I advise that you better be a badass. We're here to slay evil and get gold.
I know you see me as a role model. Follow my lead and you'll be a great Fate Maker.
All right, one last thing. Bunkers and Badasses is a role-playing game, baby. That means you do not break character voice. Kapiski? Break me off a piece of that.
I'm looking to find some coin. If I happen to save the world while I'm at it, so be it.
Tasty! Now, prepare to enter a world of fantasy!
I don't see anything.
You gotta imagine it, Knucklehead.
Just close your eyes and wonder. You have arrived in the Snoring Valley, an unassuming and peaceful corner of the Queen that harbors a dark secret. Dun, dun, dun. You journeyed far to be here, heeding the call of the Queen herself.
The Queen herself? What could she want of us?
She fears the Dragon Lord will soon reawaken. You must find his tomb and prevent his resurrection.
What I'm hearing is we get to whoop his ass.
Here's a little cheat sheet to track your health and map and stuff up.
Damn bridge is out.
You recognize one of the Queen's waystones. it seems to call to you. The queen's magic enters you through the stone, granting you the power of...
Aura!
You now have magical sight and hearing, baby.
Queen Butt-Stallion! She's guiding us on our quest!
Sure enough, baby. A trail of spectral hoofprints leads off into the woods. A fallen tree bars your path. What you gonna do about it, huh?
I cast Identify Tree.
It's a species called Jumpus tutorialis. And weirdly, it only grows in this one valley. Steel beckons you forward. Some hot lumberjane has left her axe in a stump.
Nice piece of steel, that.
Love a good axe. Cleaving, hacking, even a good old-fashioned chop-chop.
A cave mouse sits covered over nearby. If only you could get in. Dips low to the ground.
A true fate maker knows when to stand tall and when to crouch. Now's the time. The time I was talking about. It's crouching!
Yeah, work them sweet glutes. And if you get a running start and crouch, you'll slide around like a cool action. Whoop. Another waystone guides your path, but reaching it will mean going through a pack of nasty, pinchy crabs.
Yeah! Combat! Kill them all!
Ah! Pinchy! They're so pinchy!
Thank you.
man since I was but a humble player, like you, Bing Bongs.
She has foreseen your arrival and left a powerful weapon for you. The weapon of a fate maker.
It's a gun!
This thing's off rust, but it'll still put holes in someone.
Wait, there's guns in fantasy?
You're in Tainus fantasy, baby!
By a quaint little village nestled in the bodacious bosom of the valley. But beyond it, a dark and ancient castle lurks... lurkingly.
If the Dragon Lord is here, he'll be in that castle. Bad choices. Dead all the same.
It's like a magical shield above your health. Pretty sweet.
very heroic. Tina, can we blow up the rocks?
Sorry, it's impossible. Without explosives!
Victory! I'd never lost hope.
Ahead, you hear the roar of raging fire and the clackety-clackety of bones!
We're here to save the village!